Kenyon Johnson with Quentin Querbach, star receiver for McKinney Lions. Quentin, is this the biggest victory of your high school career so far?
Yes, definitely. Yes, probably the biggest victory. Although we have had more exciting games, this is the biggest one for sure.
Talk about how this being homecoming, everybody picking y'all to lose, did that factor in this? It was an emotional game for y'all.
Yeah, we appreciate that everyone picked us to lose, actually. Yeah, it got us a lot of motivation to win. And our homecoming, you know, we had to come out here and win a homecoming. It's the most important game for the students of our school to come out here and win.
How big a deal was it to bounce back after, I won't say getting embarrassed, but getting beat last week when everybody thought y'all going to win?
Yeah, mm-hmm. I mean, it probably reassured everybody that we're a team to reckon with, that we're not just some team that just came up from 5A and it's going to get smashed by everybody. We're a team that's going to put up a fight every game, and we're going to win a lot of them.
And on the offensive side, it seemed like the more you play with Morris, the better chemistry you got, and y'all hooked up at the right time. It's like, yeah. You didn't like have like the 200-yard game, but every time y'all got connected, like on the slant on the third down, yeah. The second touchdown, like y'all connect. When it's time to make a play, he goes to you.
Yeah, the connection's building up through practices and games. We all get together very well. We're all a tightly knit bunch, and we get together very well, especially in practice and out here. I mean, just like practice out here.
How much confidence you got the fact that you're starting to get double coverage and then bringing that safety over the top, freeing up your teammates?
It's upsetting me, but I mean, it's good for my teammates. I told Dom that on some play we runs that they're just gonna double cover me and you're gonna be wide open at the top because there's gonna be no safety over there for you. So you just beat that man, you'll score a touchdown. So it's helping us out a lot when they double cover me.
And as, compared to last year, what do you think this offense is at? The fact that you're rolling, Matt's still doing his thing, and most importantly, y'all getting wins against teams that people are picking out to lose.
Yeah, this year, we don't just have a running game. We have a passing game, too, and we have six solid receivers. We have plenty of solid receivers. We have a passing game and a running game. It's all good.
And last but least, what do you have to do to build on this to play guard? Another team everybody's picking out to lose against that's state ranked.
Yeah, these next 3 weeks, we play pretty big three teams. They're the best three teams in the district, I'd say. And we just got to keep it up. I mean, if we play like this, we'll have a good fight with them. We'll have a good fight with them. We got to play a little better than this to beat them, though. It'll be good games.
Last question, is there putting stress on y'all to know that y'all have to play y'all best to compete with teams like that, or does this give you more extra motivation?
No, we've been talking about coming out first half and stepping on the gas from the start, because lately we've been coming out strong in the second half. We come out weak in the first half, like Plano West. The reason why we lost that game, we didn't come out strong in the first half. If we come out strong in the first half and play out the whole entire game, we can play with anybody.
So basically, I've been looking forward for these next 3 weeks to prove everybody that y'all legit.
Yes, sir.